How's it going, everybody? I'm Carl D, and this is a bank holiday boat watching session. Welcome in. Let's have a look. So we start off at Acle Bridge. Plenty of people in the caff. Fair few boats moored up. Some sailing boats sort of in the distance. We've got the Bridgecraft fleet over that side. So we've got the Bridge Inn pub on this side, and there's what, 1, 2, 3, 4, about 5 boats moored up, and there's one there coming down river. This one is Jewel of Light, now going under the bridge. Very busy on the roads today, as you can probably imagine. Don't do that too often, a truck, cab, tow and a caravan. In fact, I've never seen that before. Interesting. The roads are absolutely packed. Most places are packed out. Looks like there's a fair few boats in the little backyard bit at the moment. Just met a couple on the stay fair, said hello, had a little chat. Very nice to meet you. One of them's doing up a boat, and one of them lives on a board on a boat, which is quite cool. So we had a little chat, and they're now joining the channel. So welcome aboard, everybody. Dorothy M, that one's called. Nice boat. Now off to moor up in the corner there. Look, we've got ducks flying in from behind us. All part of the fun. The tide can be fun here. You can get a tide going one way, wind going the other way. It's definitely fun to get your boats in here. A lot of people do as he's doing now and give it a bit of stick and whack it in there. Nicely done if the back end comes round. It's looking good. Nice job. Nice sailing boat moored up here. Awesome, Sib. Very nice. It's a Humber. That's running a Honda 60 on the back, which is way more powerful than what you need in the Broads, but it's probably took on the sea as well. That's certainly cruising through here quite nicely. Trent Bridge. So we're at Fern now. There's the windmill. Just finding ourselves a nice little spot to see what boats we can film. Humber Bridge. So we're at Ludden Bridge now. Lots of people waving away. Lots of people realise that we do these boat washing trips and stuff now, and join in and come and say hello to me and all sorts every time I come out, pretty much now. So it's definitely a lot busier here than it is anywhere else at the moment. Should imagine Hornon, Wroxham. Not so much Wroxham, probably Hornon's quite busy. Western Light 2. So there's lots of boats coming in the distance, so I'm going to go and get set up down there. We'll meet them at the bridge. Fair Commissioner. Radiant Light 2. So we're at Wroxham now. There's not a lot of boat traffic about, a couple of hire boats. That's about it really. But there's absolutely loads and loads of people about. The hotel's packed, people eating and drinking and stuff like that. Even the little stone garden over there is all packed where people feed the birds, people eating fish and chips and stuff. There's plenty of people going over the bridge and stuff. What I have noticed is that these little day boats here have all been upgraded, which is quite cool. Still loads of swans about as usual. Here's a different view of the new boats. The ones in the end there with the pullback canopies and stuff that zip round are electric, by the looks of things. They're all plugged in. We're up on the bridge, loads of swans, pigeons. There's a lot of debris going through the river where they're cutting the reeds and stuff at the moment, I think. Say the town, everything's busy and the restaurants, but it's not a lot of boat traffic whatsoever. So what's happening over this side then? Not too much, still no boats moving. Anyone know why it's so quiet at Wroxham at the moment? Last few times I've been down here I haven't seen much boat traffic, apart from the old hire boats now and again. Pubs obviously having some work done. Extensions being put up here by the looks of things. The beer guns and everything are open. There's a few boats in, but it's not too crazy compared to what it normally is. So we're at Hornan now. A bit of traffic moving down here, so we'll get some of that. Not quite sure why Wroxham's so quiet now. Chap mooring up just next door here. This one's now going out. The ice cream boat.